Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be learning how to scan QR code on Terabox app. And now let's dive right in. Now to scan a QR code on the Terabox app, first open up your Terabox app on your phone. And after opening your Terabox app, guys, at the top left corner of the screen, you can see there's a three-lined icon available for us. Tap on the Terabox icon at the top left corner of the screen on the three-lined icon. And after tapping on the three-lined icon, guys, you can see on this panel's top left corner, there is a camera icon. Just beside your account name, guys, at the right side of the account name, you can see there's a square box account. Tap on the square box account at the top right corner of the screen or this panel. And then this kind of panel will load where you can see you'll be required to put your QR code box on the four corners of the square, and then the QR codes will be scanned by the Terabox app. And that being said, guys, this is how to scan QR code on Terabox app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.